Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to select vertices behind in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use a UV sphere. We can go to add mesh and go to add UV sphere. Click it, close up to view it, and then I change it to front view. Next, we can select the object and go to edit mode. Make sure that we select the vertex selection and I deselect all the vertices. Now we can click and drag to select vertices of half sphere. But if we change the view, we can see that we cannot select the vertices at the back. I deselect all the vertices. Now we can switch to front view again. If we want to select the vertex at the back, we can switch to X-ray mode. Or we can use Alt Z to switch to X-ray mode. I click it, and then we can click and drag to select the vertices of half sphere. Now we can change the view, and we can see that we select the vertices at the back. Furthermore, if we switch to edge selection, we can select the edges at the back. And if we switch to face selection, we can select the faces at the back. So this is how we can select behind in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.